Oh, this is tough. He's going to try that kick.
Oh, great finish. But then the most important part is to time it and be able to catch that and finish the dunk. I can't tell you how many times I've seen guys try this in practice. I can't believe he did it. EJ, he told me before the competition he was going to do that in honor of me. Can you believe it? No. I'm touched.
You were right, Greg. There you go.